people always hate on Kim Kardashian. I never understood why. To me, she's just a hustler. I mean, yeah, she got famous off a sex tape, but it still take a certain type of skills to stay relevant this long, man. It's been years and years and years since that sex tape. I mean, and it's like she just keep elevating. Anyway, she just dropped a perfume called Kimoji Hearts. Sold out in 4 days, man. She made over $10 million in 4 days off of perfume. I mean, that's a hustler. I mean, and you got to respect the winner. Everybody can't sing. Everybody can't dance. You got to use the skills that you got to get where you need to be at. Hopefully, she can inspire some girls, I mean, that can't sing and dance to be great. I mean, really, she can inspire them. They can't. Everybody can't sing. I mean, but she got to have some type of skills to stay relevant this long. Maybe she's just a real savvy businesswoman. Anyway, man, shout out Kim Kardashian, man, for winning, man. I mean, people hate on her all the time, but obviously she don't care. I mean, she got over 100 million followers. She just got that it factor. I mean, positive vibes only, man. I mean, we all can get this money. We all can get a little bit of Kim Kardashian on our grind, right? Peace.